Ladies and gentlemen, we are heading towards the Daytona International. And this can take up to probably 5 to 6 minutes. Make sure to always stay in your seat and press your support as well.
Decibel 8 TAW 112 3. Daytona approach TAW 112 3, 200 feet.
TAW 112 3, Daytona approach altimeter, 2 Niner, Decibel Niner, do continue to cut that as planned.
From here only 50 kilometers distance far away from the Daytona, guys. So we are almost there. We are getting closer time to time. And make sure to always stay in your seat and rest yourself. You are not flying from the sky. Gentlemen, at this moment the outside temperature is only 32 degrees centigrade. The weather is moderate, but there are few chances that it can rain at any time. A few clouds in the sky. Which airport is that? It's going to be the land of this. Just trying my best and will tell you all the name of the places so that you can enjoy them. Hello Joey. Hi brother. Oh my base game is off. And thanks for a lovely share, brother. Hello everyone. We are close to Daytona. Now I need to speed up and I have to reach up the highest velocity speed. This is a beautiful city again. Okay, this is the Ormond Beach Municipal Airport. Just on the infotables, there will be the Daytona Beach International Flight Center. I'm pretty much sure you're gonna love it.
There's our
Halifax River, ladies and gentlemen. And after landing, I'm not going to stop.
Clear through Charlie airspace. Clear through Charlie airspace, TAW 112 3.
That's our Daytona.
Daytona approach TAW 112 3, 300 feet.
Let's go, baby.
It's
only 5 kilometers far away, ladies and gentlemen. To the airport, to the runway. The airport is 7 kilometers far away. And after landing, I will again take you to the sky and we'll take you to the Miami Island. That's my target. This is going to be a beautiful landing in Daytona. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to land in Daytona Chiba National Airport. Please stay in your seat and press your seatbelt. And that's a beautiful landing. But you know, we are not stopping here.